Go up to the blue share button, click. You'll notice I've already shared this link with anyone, so I'm going to click once more and see what my options are. If I wanted to share this with just one person or share it differently with another person, I'd fill in their name up here. But I don't want to do that. What I want to do is look at how I can share this more globally. Right now it's set for anyone with a link can be a commenter. My choices for how to share it are restricted, University of Minnesota Twin Cities, and anyone with the link. Again, restricted would let me name specific people. University of Minnesota Twin Cities means I can't share this with my colleagues across the University of Minnesota system. Anyone with a link will let me do that. I have some choices about how I want to share the document. We're encouraging you to share it commenter so people can use the marginal comments to give you feedback. I could also opt in this one to share it that way, or as editor if I wanted someone to give me direct feedback, or as viewer. Let's go with viewer in this case. Permissions have been updated. It's set to view. I can copy the link right here. It says it's copied. It's in my clipboard, which means when I go to paste it somewhere else as my next step, it will be there.